Ranaut star Thalaivi has run into trouble. A recent report states that the Madras High Court granted Jayalalithaa's niece Deepa permission to file a civil suit against the makers of the film. Now Deepa can sue director A.L. Vijay of Thalaivi as well as the makers of other projects on Jayalalithaa's life. This comes after she moved the Madras High Court earlier this month, seeking a stay on two projects in the making on Jayalalithaa's personal and political journey, Thalaivi, as well as a web series directed by Gautam Menon. In her affidavit, Deepa mentioned neither Vijay nor Menon took her consent and that they do not have any legal right to depict the life of Jayalalithaa on celluloid. She added that she wants the makers to seek her permission and submit the entire script to her. Meanwhile, the first look posters and teasers of Thalaivi dropped on the web last week, and the biopic will trace Jayalalithaa's journey from films to politics.